And now, your KRCG 13 Storm Vision Forecast with Zach Evans.
We do have snow and some other wintry weather making its way through mid-Missouri right now. It's mainly the folks north of Jefferson City that are seeing that snow, and this is going to sweep from the west towards the east. Everyone else down south, though, you do have snow and a wintry mix on the way. Notice in southern Missouri as that moisture is really starting to fill in on our radar sweeps with that rain, wintry mix, and snow. We also have a band of snow that stretches from Sedalia through Columbia. This one is going to drive towards the east while more of this moisture pours in from the south. And that's where the highest snowfall totals are going to be. If you live south of the capital city, looks like around 1 to 3 inches, with 3 to 4 just to the south of Rolla, 4 to 6 as you approach the boot heel. If you're north of Jefferson City, looks like a dusting to maybe around 1 inch or so at the absolute most, but do be careful in that morning commute. Roads could be slick. Do have reports of a dusting of snow near Columbia. Now, we do have a winter weather advisory that's in effect for our southern counties. This goes until 6 a.m. tomorrow. The winter storm warning, where the highest snowfall will be across southern Missouri. Temperatures are definitely cold enough for that snow, as it's 24 in Columbia, 20 for Sedalia. The lake is at 28, while Rolla has 27. Switch it over to the hour-by-hour forecast. If you're not seeing the snow, you have clouds. And as we move through the morning hours, the heaviest of this snow is likely to begin a little before 9 a.m., between then and sunrise, I should say, actually, for the folks, again, south of the capital into southern Missouri. By the time we hit the afternoon, mid-afternoon hours, the snow is going to start to come to an end. Maybe some flurries sticking around. Clouds clear in the overnight time. We're frigid tomorrow, but at least we have sunshine. And a warming trend is going to head our way on Friday. We'll call our high 25 for today. That's actually pretty much where we'll be this afternoon. We've been warmer than that, but that's come and gone. The snow, wintry mix. Tonight, down to 10 with clearing skies. 7-day forecast has the 20s here again tomorrow, clear skies, the 40s on Friday. After that, we get the 50s and the 60s.